Jason and blessed with two children. As days pass by, my dear sweethearts, please move to your room.
Vidya, dear.
You betrayed me. You Jason, you betrayed me.
Oh dear, what happened to you?
You cheat, you betrayer, you broke our wedding bond.
What?
Now Medea comes to know about the truth about Jason. Arguments grow bigger and bigger. I don't want to see you anymore. Leave me alone.
Medea, dear, please be calm.
Leave me. I came to know about your affair.
Affair?
Yes, affair with the princess of Kore. Leave the place right now.
So, you come to know the truth. Medea, dear.
Now Jason leaves Medea and goes to the palace.
Welcome, Jason, welcome.
Your Majesty, it's not a good sign.
What do you mean?
Medea comes to know about my love to his princess.
Oh no, the clever witch definitely takes revenge.
Yes, we have to take a move before she does.
I have a plan.
What?
Let's exile her.
King exiles Medea before she gets a chance for revenge. After a few days, Medea goes to the palace. O King, the great leader of Kore.
You weird witch, how did you come here?
Please, Your Majesty, please, forgive me. I beg you for a chance.
A chance? Really?
Please, Your Majesty, please, I beg you.
Fine, I grant you a day, 1 year.
Medea, the clever witch, plot against Cleon and his daughter. She spent curse on crown and the robe. My dear sweethearts, please come here.
Mother.
Take the gift and give to the king.
Sure,
now the children take the gift to the palace. Children give the gift to the king. Father! Father!
Don't touch! Leave! Run! Run!
Unfortunately, king falls dead, but the princess escaped from the trap.
Mother, we gave the gift.
Troubles.
Thank happily ever after.